them.
I mean, I wouldn't say mildly. They're directly related.
Eh. Nah. Bowser Jr. stopped it. He just doesn't know it yet.
He stopped it. No.
Lemmy is Bowser's real son.
Bowser has, like, 2 children.
Oh, the Koopalings. Are the Koopalings all his biological children?
Yes.
I didn't think so.
I think. Go! Okay.
Alright. Either way, we're not seeing Bowser being Mega Man.
We got the Mega Man.
The sprite colored like Mega Man.
The classic DK from Convict. This is not like a fun match.
This is how much stuff Mega Man has put out. And how dense, like how big and slow DK is. We're gonna get this piece so much.
You can just dump the whole game. DK was just too fun.
We're seeing that here. Over there, the Metal Blade.
I have to deal with Leaf Shield right away.
But then, shield it.
DK does have the advantage of having an absurd
Metal Blade. To get into combat.
DK does have a really strong advantage state, really good damage output. Mega Man, but on the opposite, just not a great disadvantage. Relatively low damage output himself. He can put up a pretty good fight. We're seeing that here. Is behind a little bit, but it's not out of the realm of possibility here. The mark of the field on the landing there is gonna let Bowser go up and stock. He's not 100% though. Easily kill the tanker for combat.
Really? I'm finding any combo that leaves field there. I don't really combo,
but yeah. He's really good at getting his hit, so he didn't really get a lot of extra credit here.
Convex doing a really good job of just catching Metal Blade whenever gets on there as well. I've seen that twice. Armors through the F smash, and he gets totally good.
This isn't looking great for Convex here. Sandbag being collapsed in 10%. Coming beforehand, the down air. Convex is unable to find an end to this first stop.
Mega Man's so sick. I like this a lot.
I don't.
That's because I like Kamehameha. I just think what the character does combo-wise is awesome.
Yeah, he's cool. He's just annoying.
Oh, he's obnoxious. Find the back air. We're on the board now.
Yeah, finally gets that first stock here. Take up a lot of ground here. Everybody's hurting. The metal went back up.
With the down smash. Convex might find something off of this. Yeah, I've been seeing after the up airs, Convex hasn't been mixing up drift at all. He's just been going straight out, which is why he gets caught with the forward air. Back throw. Barely misses the crash bomber. Trying to find one stray hit.
Stray, like, off the of shield or a forward arrow back arrow to do it.
Is it Crash Palmer? Yeah, that's gonna shield poke. Thank you, Jukum254 in chat.
Cook Bowser.
I'm not sure if you're saying let's cook.
Oh, I
comma
didn't,
Bowser or let's cook Bowser. I'm not sure what the meaning is here, but
I'm glad you caught that. Because I did not
read
it.
Did you think you said cock?
Yes. I'm sorry. It's so low resolution.
That's not even a statement that makes sense. Let's cock Bowser? Like that doesn't make sense.
It doesn't.
What? That's not a proper statement in the English language.
A switch to Aegis here? Question mark.
I mean, I've seen this before.
You haven't? I mean, he's been. I don't know. I'm kind of iffy about this. Seeing low tier and then Aegis counterpick is always weird. Or just. Oh, Squungus!
Squungus!
Thank you, Squungus. Also, thank you for the comment, Zach.
Yeah, yeah. We got it.
That's our guy right there.
Yeah, was it Kerbex who brought the camera?
It was Kerbex.
Yeah, Kerbex brought the camera for what player cam.
Looks perfect. If not, a little bit off-centered.
Yeah,
that's kind of covering the defender.
We're not going to be able to keep it on center every time because, you know, the players, obviously, they move their chairs around and stuff and they get down. And,
yeah.
Yeah, Convict's city just looks like it's going to work. This matchup seems a lot better.
His jump barely avoided the down air.
But a lot better.
Oh, for sure.
He's going to be able to there we go. Able being able to abuse kind of weird frame data and put it on the jump. Which is the idea with Convict's shot.
I mean, certainly that puppy hitting off the platform. But
getting a pretty good lead here.
Like that, that's a lot. But
Iroh coming out is going to try to score a kill here.
Jump here.
Bowser has been stuck in disadvantage. Pretty long time here, but
looking for any sort of hit. Thankfully, Pyro is not as heavy as DK is.
My god, Kovic's great option there, using the rush to secure that stock as it is now. Kovic's up, two stocks to one, both players have too much arrows left.
Tries to go for a footstool afterwards. Really misses that F smash. He would have sealed the kill there. Convict in advantage again.
Pretty even percent here.
Even percent. Down to stock.
Yeah.
That's the important thing. He's gone for a football, I think.
Dude, is that kill percent here from the fire eye? An aerial or an F bullet from the corner?
There's a YOLO up B. Not quite.
This again, still is impossible for Rouser to do.
That's the good thing.
Take a shot here and then do good hits. Advantage. So you just can't just.
That back air feels less. It feels less.
Ooh, that was
plus
weird.
On shield than it is.
The side B popping up onto the platform and then didn't get hit by the rest of it.
Simple as that.
The back air is still living though.
Just to find a down air, not quite.
The back
air. Getting him off stage.
Goes
for the ult. Didn't quite see the crash
bit
bomber
too far
coming.
Off stage and now
I think that crash bomber might have actually done the crazy thing. But yeah, we'll see if Bowser Duke can take this back.
Yeah, as I said before, it is impossible.
But one straight hit from Pyro will kill him.
Really yeah.
I stand corrected, two straight hits.
And the landing there, not quite in the air. Good VI for Bowser Duke.
It's the shield poke with the back air. Catch him for that air dodge. We're gonna try and find a kill here.
Stuck in disadvantage now. Bowser's getting a lot of damage back on deck.
Gets the F tilt.
He's gonna take it. Combat bringing it to 1-1.
Probably gonna see the same character. We might have a switch from Bowser Dude though. See how he deals with the Aegis going into game 3
yeah.
Here.
I know he has plenty of other characters that he likes to pick against against
for sure.
Aegis rather than Mega Man.
Going to FD, we'll see what character we switch to.
Start the battle!
We're going to see Convict staying on Pyra. Fire Mythic, my bad. And we're going to see the swap to DDD.
Honestly, not what I was expecting. I was expecting to see the Meta Knight.
I think the FD pick is pretty good for him, actually.
That's fair, yeah.
Because I don't know if Combat knows state picks against DDD. I know I do. That's for sure. Side B. Doesn't hear off stage. Gets caught by the down tilt. Or he's able to cancel that up B. Gordo getting hit out of the way by side B. We're seeing kind of a zoning battle here. Out of jump, we're gonna see him hit the Gordo by mistake.
The Gordo with no Gordo.
Bowser trying to find some extra credit here. Catches the Gordo, nothing off of it.
This Gordo's a lot of work here.
Same ledge trap. Really smart of Convict to stay on that. Because Bowser Dude's been doing a really great job at, like, catching the Gordo again. Because he's expecting Convict.
But Convict's doing a pretty good job of avoiding his ledge trapping, but he's still struggling to get back to center stage. He lives the ledge trap with that.
DDD ledge trapping is crazy hard. That's his best attribute. Finally find the stock here. We're gonna get on the board, but we'll see if Convicts can even things up.
Gordo. Wow, that's gonna be a 60%. Like massive cheese on DDD.
Tries to go for the hammer to finish things off. Not quite.
DDD has good recovery and is very heavy. So if he's gonna want to make this comeback, he's gonna have to work for it.
Absolutely. This tag. Off it.
The hill. Red just has to jump out with the board. Not quite getting it though. The back air.
Back air, yeah. Gonna even things up here. Comic still has to make up a lot of deficit here.
Make him a lot of ground, but not impossible.
I mean,
can put a lot of damage on him.
Yeah. Mythra doesn't do a lot.
That might be cool. Yeah.
The DD ledge trap gonna catch it.
Is going to take it.
2-1 for Bowser
Crest. I'm going to put him up a good fight.
Absolutely. I say that too much. I say absolutely as a response to everything. I don't know why.
All right.
Would you guys be okay if I took Tom or like did one of the...